I'll be representing my first ever AI, artificial intelligence, which I created using Python programming language. And I've used four modules in this code. So first is speech recognition, as the name suggests, to recognize my speech, and PyTTSX3 for text to speech converter, and web browser to open web, time for the delay, and Pyglet for playing music. Right, so we'll run this code and we'll see what it can do.
Hi, my name is Max and I am a simple AI created by Himanshu Sharma. The following is the tasks which I can perform. Please select one of the specified tasks.
So these are the tasks which my AI can perform. We'll go one by one through this. Open Google.
Opening Google.
So it will successfully open Google, www.google.com. Now we'll see next task. Open Wikipedia.
Opening Wikipedia.
So now it will open Wikipedia, right? The next is open YouTube.
Opening YouTube.
Next is open. So it has successfully opened YouTube. Play music.
Playing music. Sorry, you don't have any music in your system, so I will show where to get music.
So as it said, I don't have any music, so it will open Spotify and my account. It will open my account. The next is open WhatsApp web.
Opening WhatsApp web.
So it will open WhatsApp web. Now we'll terminate the program. Terminate the program.
Terminating the program. Thank you.
So it has successfully terminated the program. Now we are out of the program. So one more thing that I'm here using Google API to recognize the speech, and Google API requires a strong internet connection. Right, so there is one more API known as Spinix, which does not require any internet connection. So I'm using here Google. So when I'll turn off my internet connection, it will not run. My speech recognition will show error. Play music.
Sorry, voice not recognized. Please check your internet connection or contact the developer. Thank you.
So you can see that voice is not recognized, and it has also given a solution that check your internet connection. This is my code for how I created my first ever AI using Python programming language.